Yo, what's up, guys? It's Megaboo2000. Today, I'm going to be reading staff applications for my Discord server. So, we're going to read this first one. This is a very, very serious one by Toyo. So,
But if you close your eyes, doesn't ever make me right. Nothing changed at all. And if you close your eyes, doesn't ever make me like you. Even before, how I'm beginning to be an optimist about it. How I'm beginning to be an optimist about it. We were caught up by the rusted all of our fights. In the city that we love, great clouds of the hills bring darkness to the bar. But if you close your eyes,
you know what, me and that person actually really relate, so that person definitely has a lot of potential. Now let's actually go to the written applications. Yeah, we're right here. So let's go, which one is it? Yeah, I think it's this one. How old are you? 18. Are you male or female? Male. Speaks English. Do you have any experience? No, it's not good. How often are you online? Weekday and on a weekend, 3 and 7. It's not ideal at all. Do you promise to be respectful and not only staff but users? Yes. Did you read before applying for staff before applying? Yes. Anything you think we should know about you? No. Rate the server out of 10. Be honest in what you think you could make it. Only gave what the server was, but okay. Could you help the server? Wait, could you help make the server better? No. Well, definitely not hiring this person. Do you like hentai? It's a fact. Application? Yes. Yeah, that was not a very good, was not a very good application. But at least they did. At least they gave us an application for content, right? So, how old are you? 20. Are you male or female? Male. What languages do you speak? English and Vietnamese. That's cool. Bilingual. Do you have any experience? Yes, I've been staff on a gang server. What? Is that a game? Like, it's an abbreviation for something, I'm guessing. How often are you online? On a weekday? On a weekend? Only gave one, but that's fine. Promise to be respectful to not only staff, but users. Roblox name? And then Discord? What? What? Did you read before applying for staff? Before applying, yes, I have already read it. Anything we should know you? Cause I'm God of Bacons. Rate server 10 out of 10. Yes, I can make the server better, but you're gonna give me some time. I can't. Yeah, no. This person says they're 20. I don't really believe that. How old are you? 19. I'm a male. Spanish and English. That's good. Yes, I do. I'm active every day on Discord, basically a 10 on both. That's actually really good. I promise to be respectful to other staff members and users. Yes, I read it. I read it before applying. Anything you think we should know about you? I'm a very friendly person and very helpful on anything someone needs, and I do a great job as staff. Server out of 10, be honest. Oh, it looks like somebody. And what you think you can make out of 10. 8 out of 10. We can stop the toxicity between members so we can make the server more active and make it 10 out of 10. Fair enough. Can you help make the server better? Suggestions? Yes, I could help make the server better by stopping toxicity. Kind of like the toxicity, but okay. Yes, I like it. I would guess so. But, snow. Okay. That was not a bad application. How old are you? 16. Male or female? Male. Languages you speak? English. Do you have an experience? Yes. How often are you online? I'm always online on weekends, and I'm always online on weekdays. Do you promise to be respectful to everyone? Yes. Did you read? Before applying for staff, before applying anything we should know about you? I have a lot of experience being a staff member. I take serious action when I need to. Rate the survey out of 10. Be honest. And what do you think you can make it out of 10? 9.5 out of 10. Alright. Could you help make the server better, suggestions, ideas, etc.? We should add bots that are fun to use and be around with. You know what? I actually have been thinking about that. That's a good idea. Like Hentai, just reflect the application. Yes. And Kurapika. Okay. Huh. You know what? There was actually some pretty good applications. Hmm. My favorite one is probably, I think my favorite was probably either Snow or Kurapika. Or this one. Where is it? Don't look at that. But if you close your eyes, does it ever make me like nothing changed at all? My favorite was probably Kurapika. So yeah, I may possibly be in touch. Thank you guys for watching. Should like and subscribe if you enjoyed. I'm on like 465 subscribers. You can be my 400. Wait. Yeah, 65. Okay. I was in like 45 or something. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. You can be my 466 subscribers. So yeah, hop on that. Peace.